Well, according to a study published in the Journal of the American Academy of Neurology, people who have trouble falling or staying asleep may be more likely to have a stroke. Those with at least 1 to 4 insomnia symptoms had a 16% increased risk of stroke compared to those with no sleep issues. Researchers noted that the symptoms do not cause strokes, only that there's an association.